snowbird. You're correct. I can zoom in down to the snowbird village. We're heading down. We just came from the top. The Peruvian ski lift went through the Peruvian tunnel. Went through the other side.
Very cold here.
Definitely chilly. It was 95 in Salt Lake City Valley. We got all the way up here. It was like in the 60s.
So cool.
30 degree temperature change. Coming down quick. We're hungry. We gotta get something to eat.
No, I'm so hungry now.
Final approach. The snowbird. 60. You can see that way out there. That's looks a little hazy out there. Beautiful 95 degree day in Salt Lake, but only in the 70s here in the snow day. Yeah? Warm it up. We got a big pool out there over by the lodge. In for a landing. Just like flying in an airplane. My ears are popping.
Yep. Look like airplane.
That's coming in.
Yep.
And that holds 120 people to hold. But I like the chair better. That's behind us. Almost there.
For our first time, I ride a snowbird from.
Signing off. Gotta get ready to raise bar. Yeah.